Shout!
By the besetting grace of Father Mark, we vandals, we are not here for a task play. For the past 8 years, we all, every Tom, Dick, and Harry in this country, know the economic quagmires that leads to the incompetent government of the country has plunged us into. And once again, we want to reiterate, recapitulate to the hearing of anyone who serves as what? A bad prognostication for vandalism. And we want them to know vandalism as we know it. It's not a pathological manifestation, but it is an express of indomitable passion for truth, both in thought and in action. And I believe it is not out of opportunity that today, one of our own, who happened to be in the name of His Excellency John Vandal Mahama. Relax, senior. If you don't give permission to Vanda JDM, there's no way you can pass this barricade. So let's relax and exercise some constraints.
Stop.
Vandas, hold your boss and pray.
Addition. 3 billion, 3 trillion, 3 million, 3 billion, 3 quarter. John Dramani Mahama is coming back to power. A one, a two, walk on.
If you are at Waswako, Savana, Quapo, Ninja, Waswako, Asana, Waswako, Quapo, Asana, Waswako, Asana, Waswako, Quapo, Asana, Waswako, Quapo, Asana,
the romantic Vanda boys from the celestial citadel of activism and excellence. Great the trogasmic and ultra the tabalacious intellectuals and doctors. It is during times of adversities like this that Vandas always wake up from their slumber to fight for the needy in the society. And we believe with the eminent coming of His Excellency John Dramani Mahama. Gonja need a second call. I always see Suman Sanawaha. Or we say I want to be with
us.
We want them to know that we vandals can never be intimidated. We vandals can never be coward. We vandals can never be guard. And once again, we want them to know, together with Vandal JDM, we are all descendants of the most admirable King Tumfada Basu. VCA! VCA!
Osu Ebu Bandas! Bandas Mayenye! VCA!
Shab! Remix! Fall in line! Folly, we are here to serenade the coming of John Dramani Mahama with all the Tetra Symphonic Orchestra. So we are not here to slack. Fall in line, fall in line, fall in, fall in, fall in, fall in. And let's use this auspicious occasion to recognize the presence of the commander of the youth wing, Vanda Pablo. Wherever that you are, we bow. If you know you are hiding inside your room because you see yourself to be a test court or to be an MPP, let me tell you one thing. The NDC as a party always welcomes all dissenting views. Thank you very much. Let's serenade the coming of John Dramani Mahama with some of our Tetra Symphonic Orchestra. Thank you very much. V-Mate! Falling, 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 falling.
We need. Yeah. Mais.